and it doesn't have gelatin or marshmallows. So you can give it to your friends and family, or you can keep it to store. And my ingredients are 1 egg, 2 tablespoons condensed milk, 1 tablespoon water, and 1 teaspoon vanilla, and some confectioner's sugar, and a big bowl. And you also need a fork. First, you're going to put in your egg. And then you're going to put in your other ingredients, except the confectioner's sugar. Thank you. marshmallow with very poopy and